Hello everyone! What is up? I am back for another video! Obviously, here we are. I am wearing this beautiful ensemble here because today we are talking all things denim hair. Editing Jenna? Add some effects. Boom, 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 boom. I'm sweating, I'm out of breath, let's get to it. I've already worn this shirt in a different video. Welcome to my life. Anyway, denim hair. It's a Britney Spears JT moment. Boo, boo, boo. All I need is a snake. Different Britney Spears reference, but it's okay. Whew. I'm literally out of breath. I don't think I breathe out of my nose. As a lot of you already know, I've had my hair pink, purple, blue, multicolored, blonde. Oh, I've also had gray. One color that I have definitely been a number of times is the icy denim blue color. Cool tone, denim look. Denim hair became a trend. I think it was last year. It was estimated that blue hair would be the trend. I had purple hair last year and I did blue hair the year before. So I was like, I'm a trendsetter, but you know, whatever. And I have tried 3 of the 4 hair dye that I'm about to talk about. And why haven't I tried the 4th? Because it's so bad, I'm never gonna touch that shit. Bye-bye. If you're new here, my name is Jenna and welcome back. Or welcome to my channel. Like, subscribe, comment down below your hair color. We have officially passed 100 subscribers. Very exciting. My goal is by January, I will have 1,000. So I'm speaking it into the universe that it is gonna happen. And I now have a custom URL, youtube.com/JennaScaccia is amazing. Now to the actual content. In natural me fashion, my camera's about to die. What else is new? Okay, hi, and we are back, and my camera is charged a little bit more. Denim hair seems like it's gonna be a great idea. Oh, it's just like a light silvery blue. It'll fade out silver. It's easy. I have blondish hair. I should be good, hypothetically. You know, all that. Unless you have white blonde hair, you will have trouble getting that color. I do not recommend bleaching your hair yourself. Go get that shit done. Like, I get my highlights done. Ooh. Go get that shit done. You don't want to ruin your hair. You see so many of those, like, Brad Mondo-esque, like, reacting to failed hair dyeing attempt. Like, your hair will fall out. Don't do it. Adding color if you're already blonde. When I have done my, like, blues and colors, I have been, like, this color blonde. I'm very blonde. Also, blue tends to fade to green, and unless you purposely want green hair, it's not a cute look. You look like a booger. The worst hair color that you can use to get that denim look, but it seems like it's gonna be the best, is the Colorista. There's 2 Colorista colors. They're sold all over the place and they look like they're gonna be amazing. But anybody I've talked to who's used it, any videos I've watched of people trying it out and giving their reviews, it has left their hair stained green and like they're not able to get the green out. It ends up as a chop chop moment and the color doesn't last that long other than the green. Stay away. X. No. The next type of dye I have used is the Ion Shark Blue Semi-Permanent Hair Dye. This one is another one of the cases where you need white blonde hair in order for it to do much of anything to your hair at all. And it doesn't last that long and it is gone and you're left stained green and it is not cute. I have tried the Ion Hair Dye. I've used it diluted. I've used it just thrown on my hair. Unless you're a white blonde, it's not gonna turn out good. And unless you're okay with it being green, stay away. Okay, the third dye I'm going to talk about to get denim hair is the Arctic Fox Blue Hair Dye. I've talked about this color in my last video, Overtone versus Arctic Fox review. I talked about how when I went purple, I needed a bluer tone to neutralize the purple shade that I had gotten from Arctic Fox, and this did an amazing job. I have used this both diluted and not. I know people have mentioned on my other video that you don't need to add conditioner to it because it's already a mixed solution that you could just put on your hair, but it is a darker blue. And so when I was using the Arctic Fox dyes, both the purple and the blue, I did not want them their full strength. I wanted them to be a lesser. So that's why I would add conditioner to it. If you want it to be a dark, bright blue, bright purple mixture of any kind, like You can use it straight from the bottle and that's totally fine. I personally didn't want that and so I didn't do it that time. It does last really nicely. I almost feel like it lasts a little bit longer than the Overtone one did, but my hair didn't feel as soft and silky and shiny as it did with Overtone. Shocker, the number one hair dye that I'm going to recommend to get a denim hair look is Overtone. I've used the, I'll insert, I forget the name, oh my goodness. Literally whenever I need to know the name of something, I can never remember it. Insert its name here. Yeah. That is my go-to. It smells great. Your hair is silky and soft and gorgeous and shiny. Feels amazing. It fades out really beautifully. You're supposed to use it every week. I used it every other week, every third week, depending on the color that I wanted. I was okay with it being a lighter denim blue, silvery blue color, and that's why I would let it rinse out more. Or you can get a lesser intense version of the color. I definitely will always recommend Overtone as my number one choice of colored semi-permanent color depositing or pigment depositing. I forget the wording. My camera's about to die, so I'm literally under a time crunch right now. The Arctic Fox one lasts nicely. It might look a little bit green after it's pretty much all entirely washed out. I noticed a little bit of a green cast compared to the other parts of my hair. When I was just using the blue, not mixed with the purple, I did it like under the underneath parts, and compared to the top sections where the blue was not, there was a little bit of a cast of like a greener tone. With Overtone, it would just go straight to silver and then straight to blonde. There was never any green that I experienced. I definitely recommend. And you can mix colors too. I think if you mix like the silver and the blue, you can come up with some really gorgeous denim tone and not have it be green. Well, I hope this helped at all. If you have any questions about any of this, comment them down below and I will respond to them. I do want to do some more hair dye type of videos because I love colored fun hair, because why not? Denim hair rocks, denim rocks, Canadian tuxedo for the win. Boom. Thanks for watching. See ya in the next one. Bye.